Hey guys, it's Jack, and today I'm here with Jen.
Hi guys.
And Ricky.
Hey.
So as some of you guys might know, all of us have been on YouTube for about 5 years now. And often we get questions like how to make YouTube videos or how to start getting views. And today we decided that we are going to make a YouTuber's guide to being internet famous and tell you guys some of the ways that we have become YouTubers. And we are going to teach you guys right now. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are
yes.
you ready? Let's so the first thing that you want to do when starting is find what you like to do. Do you like to make YouTube videos? Can you sit and talk to a camera for a couple minutes? Or are you incompetent and can only talk for 6 seconds? I'm kidding. But there's a big difference between being a YouTuber and Viner, or there's Instagram.
Yeah, you could be like a model and like want to showcase your beauty on Instagram.
Yeah, that's true.
Account.
Or a photographer, you could be like
a Facebooker.
A MySpacer. Find what you want to do on the internet and become known for.
Porn.
Second thing that you really want to focus on is being yourself in whatever you do, because it's so much easier to get people to like you if you are just the person that you actually are.
Yeah.
And we are all us.
Hi.
Hi. Ricky, we got film.
No, no,
we have to.
Oh,
Ricky,
we have to. Stop. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Come on, ready?
Take a deep breath.
Let's get it over with.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Ricky
and Jack,
and we have a brand new video for
you back
guys.
Here.
Woo!
The cinnamon challenge.
Yeah.
Something else that has helped us get to where we are is having friends,
guys,
and having a group of friends. It's so much easier to do anything on the internet when you have the support from other people
or make videos together, like right now.
Oh my god, these look so cute on Instagram.
Yep.
Hanging out with at GenX.
Oh, look at the time. It's 4 o'clock. Perfect.
Peace,
bitch. Another way you can become popular on the internet is to have a little bit of controversy.
Or a scandal.
Perfect.
But seriously, a lot of people sometimes start off with controversy, or they can gain popularity through having controversial comments on the internet. Yeah, that's just the way. It is a way.
It's an option.
You have to have a sense of humor. You know, you have to be funny, you have to be willing to joke, and you have to make other people laugh.
That one's good.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, you know, just Googling jokes for our next video.
Oh, like what?
What kind of bagel can fly?
What kind?
A plain bagel. I love it.
Yeah, that's great. It's a really good one.
So the next way that a lot of people can become popular on the internet is through a viral video. And this just takes one video that just blows up. It doesn't have to be a video, it can be something like bagging things at Target. Or having a dress that is controversial, two colors. Or having a song about a day of the week.
Yeah, love you, Rebecca.
Our guide, because those were all the tips that we can give you guys today.
Yes.
As you guys might be able to tell, some of the skits, some of the things that we said were a little bit sarcastic, but one thing that I actually do emphasize, if you want to become good at anything you do, it's
you
just
great.
You always
want to be genuine to be yourself.
Be genuine to be
yes.
yourself. Anyways, we really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did enjoy. You could be popular for being one thing leave some comments down below. If you could become popular for anything on the internet, what would it be and why? We also filmed 2 other videos on Ricky's channel and Jen's channel, so make sure to go check them out when this video is over. The links will be down in the description bar, as well as all of our other links that you should go follow us on.
That's so funny.
And make sure to subscribe to this channel because I make new videos every single Friday. Alright, so that is it for this week. Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you guys. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye guys!
Bye!
That annoying moment when the teacher forgets to call up the homework and that one student reminds her.
Ricky, you graduated 5 years ago.
I'm just trying to be relatable. Jack, you graduated high school like a year ago.
Yeah, I'm just trying to be a hashtag relatable teen.